Today is Friday, and Muslims around the country are expected to have their usual Friday congregational prayers. Now, this will be the first time in months that Muslims are gathering after President Akufo-Addo eased some of the restrictions on public gatherings. We are here at the At-Takwa Mosque at Taifa, Burkina, and we want to observe how prayers will play out today. Chief Imam Sheikh Usman Nuhu has advised that as much as possible, mosques in urban areas should not operate because they've not been able to put in place all the necessary guidelines for congregational service. And here at the Taifa Burkina Mosque, where the Friday congregational prayer is ongoing. As you can see behind me, we have women and children sitting, and in front of me are men seated. Everybody is seated 2 meters apart from each other and wearing nose masks and observing the necessary social distancing protocols. The chief imam in this place has told us that they have made available water for hand washing as well as hand sanitizers and have put in place a strict no mask, no entry policy in order to abide by government directives. From my observation, Muslims in this auditorium are abiding strictly by the social distancing protocols, and the chief imam is taking time to educate the members here on how to protect themselves and their family from contracting the coronavirus infection. For ABC News, I am Adjoa Tenkwama.